Then less than 400 meters from the finishing line, unbelievable, Johnny Brownlee would start to find fatigue. He did not know where he was. And something that we have never seen before, Alistair Brownlee would help his brother to the finishing line. Henri Schoeman could not believe his eyes. He would have himself an ability to get to the finish and win the grand final. The crowd absolutely could not believe what they were seeing.